Our biggest fear should be to ever be afraid. Even broken, think of yourself as just banned. And don't